Hey guys, it's 404, and we're back with some more No More Heroes. Right, we are actually going to raise some money by doing some jobs now. I should show you this first. Around Santa Destroy, that's what this place is called, you'll see some dumpsters hidden in plain sight, usually. If you walk up to them, hit circle. And you can either get some cash, like I did then, or some clothing items, I think, what else you can get. And if you pick up clothing items, he automatically wears them, which is a bit weird. It's like, he didn't even wash it. He's just wearing clothes from a dumpster. It's a bit disgusting. Right, let's go in the job center.
Crossman, I'm not mustard.
I'm a racist. Oh, come on, let's see the next jobs. Right, lawn mowing and signaling. All right, let's do lawn mowing.
This job is for you. Don't forget.
Oh God, the voice acting in this—it's perfect. Perfect voice acting. Right. Where is it? Yes, we've done this before. Right. It's up there. Oh yeah, if you played No More Heroes, the Wii version, a lot of the jobs are in different places now. As I've mentioned before, they've already got rid of this island up there. You can't go in there anymore. I don't know why they've even got it on the map. And, they've added new jobs as well. So, if you played the Wii version, you think, oh, I know everything about this game. Well, this one's different slightly. Oh my god, I'm gonna crash. Okay. We're safe. Safe. Okay. Right, let's talk to this guy. I'm not even gonna try and voice acting now, in case I offend someone. Oh. Right, we're lawn mowing. Yes, cut back the wildly grown grass. R2 to move forward, L2 to back up. Use the left stick to move, X to turn. Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Let's go! Cut this grass! Yeah, if you turn... I'm doing it one-handed! Woo! One-handed, I'm a fucking boss. Yeah, it's fairly simple. I don't know why it measures it in acres when it's... this whole area is clearly not an acre. I don't know why. But yeah, it is possible to cut all the grass and get max. I think it's 100 acres is max. But yeah, just go round. I just go round either in lines and back up on myself, or just go round in a circle. Turn, Travis, turn! God damn. I've missed some bits. Turn! Yeah. Skills. Lawn mowing skills. This is fairly simple. Turning's a bit of annoying. You can only do that one-handed turn left. Because I guess Travis is left-handed, maybe? I don't know. Right. Come on, how much? 88 acres. We've got less than a minute. You can do this, Travis. You can do it. Let's turn normally. We've just got this to do. Just showing off Travis with your one-handed mowing skills. Turn! God, you're just going round it now. There we go. That's what we want. Oh, I did it right-handed. Ambidextrous. But he's a bit awkward about how he does it. Come on. Nope. Fuck it. Yeah. 100% that motherfucker. Right, we get 30,000 for that. And a rank gold! Awesome. Right, oh, he's gonna transport us to the fucking assassination missions. I might as well do one. All the assassinate. There's like five different assassination missions, and they're all the same. And they just up in difficulty, so there's no point. Some are even just like taken from certain dungeon areas. So yeah, there's no point showing all of them because there's only like three, and they are just literally just run into a room of people and kill everyone, which happens quite a lot in this game. So I don't think you want to see that more. Yeah, I've shown you the first one. Kill until you die. Fairly simple. Wrestling moves only. Batting spree. That's from the rank 9 dungeon with the people who lined up and threw balls at me. That's essentially that. You just have to kill 8 of them. It's fairly simple. Timed killing spree. Your mission runs out when your time runs out. All right, let's do that. I don't think that's far away, actually.
May you find your proper park?
Thank you. Right. Loading screen. I love how this star just goes up. Woo! Okay, where's my bike? Yeah, it's over there. Ah, there he is. He? I've given my bike agenda. Right. You've got boost power! Oh god, that wasn't really that far away, was it? Okay. Well, let's go do this shit. Let's kill some people. Because you know what this game doesn't have enough of? Senseless murder. Nah, they got baseball bats. Guys, you you brought a knife to a lightsaber battle.
3, 2, 1.
Yo, you
die! Someone said if you double tap the direction, something cool happens. I think that's the slow motion. I don't know what it does. Die! Right, I just have to survive for 2 minutes. There's different variations of this one. I think they're all in this area. Like one, you have so much lightsaber charge. Beam katana. Stop calling it fucking lightsaber. Yeah, you have like so much beam katana charge, and when you run out, you lose. So you have to kill everyone with the right amount of swings or whatever. Then there's one which you saw on the list where you can only use certain moves. They're fucking annoying. And there's one where you have like one bit of health and you have to kill everyone. Which is really fucking annoying. I can never do them, so I just don't bother. Oh god, what is it? There it is.
Charge!
Come on, I've got 15 seconds left, I need to kill people! Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7. Oh, I can't count. The tense—it's so tense. You die, die! I need more money. Where is everyone? Okay, 16 kills. Good job, guys. Good job. I mean, I did all the work, but it is a team effort, after all. 40,000! Fuck yeah. Oh, silver? Only a silver? Oh, I think you need to get 20 for a gold. Fuck it, I'm not getting an all gold run. That'll take forever. I mean, then I'd actually have to be good at the game, right? Okay, how much more do I need to get? Oh, we're not that far. Right, I'll show the other job then, and then we should be done. Right, we need to go back to the job center. You've got boost power! This way. Let's see if I can actually remember the route without looking at the map. And then it's I can see Destroy Stadium up there.
Yeah.
Ah! Car! Where did you come out from? Yeah, and it's the next right! No, park. Right. Run to the job center! Because it doesn't have an E, so it's center. Alright, let's talk to this racial stereotype again. Your voice, dude, your voice. And you've got gongs written on your shirt. Really? Really? Come on, let's do this other job. What was it? Signalling! Fuck yeah, that's not that far either.
This joke is for you, don't forget.
Oh, offensive stereotyping. Alright. Who moved my bike over here? It's on the other side of the road. Someone's touching my things. I don't like it when they touch my bike. It's precious. Right, where is this thing? Destroy all the trees! Right. Fuck it. I didn't crash, I came off my bike with style. That's how the cool people do it. I mean, if you just dismount your bike, you're fucking lame. Right. God, why you have to be... Oh. Come on, let's do this. This is a nice beach. Not like most England beaches, which are fucking rocks. That's pretty much it. Right, no involvement with pirates. Something about pro, work, job, develop your own on your own. Yeah, I've got it. He doesn't tell me about the job. Right, we've got to match the semaphore signals with our two controls, analog sticks.
Three,
control sticks?
Two,
control one. Sticks. Analog sticks. Yeah. It's just Simon Says, essentially. And if you get it wrong, I think you get shot by the pirates? I don't know why. I don't know why they'd shoot the signaler if you got it wrong. It's like, you're not doing your job right, missile. Ah, oh, here we go. What the fuck? It's a bit OTT, isn't it? Bit OTT. Down. Up! Left! Right! I see a pattern emerging here. Right! Left! Are we going backwards now? Left! Right! Okay, just left and right. Really? Just left and right? Ugh. Aww. I could have got gold. Oh well. That's the semaphore. Do we have enough cash from that? Did we get enough cash from that? I'm not sure. Yeah! We have enough money! Alright, let's go back to the ATM. Oh, now I have to walk all up the slope. God damn it. I hate signalling, it's pointless. Because you just have to walk... You can't take your bike down here. So, yeah. You have to walk all the way up here, and back, and then... Fuck's sake, stop getting caught on ledges, Travis. Right. Now we need to go to the ATM. Again, boost power! Destroy all lampposts! Find the car. Oh my god, tree! There's a tree there. There was a tree there. It's cool. It's cool, I meant to do that. Let's see if I can remember the route. Yeah, there it is. Yeah. Alright. Shove our money in the hole in the wall. Take my money, bank machine. Okay, let's return to the motel. I'm not going to run back, because it's going to take ages. So I'll pointlessly waste petrol. and drive like 100 yards. Because you know what? Fuck the environment. Get up there. Fuck's sake, Travis. Stop getting caught on ledges. You're meant to be a trained assassin. You can't be stopped by pointless ledges.
Travis?
Yeah?
The next fight has been set.
Wait a sec. Why the hell are you telling me this over the phone?
Why? Because I cannot decide what to wear to the association's party tonight. Big shots from across the nation will be there. This is serious business. So serious that I'm going to spray perfume on every square inch of my body.
Yeah, whatever.
Right, right. Your next opponent. Head for the school.
To the school? And then what?
Just go. You'll know what I'm talking about, I think.
What do you mean you think? You know, you really suck at your job.
Life is more important than some job. That is why I am busy shopping right now. You, on the other hand, are busy killing people, because that is all you ever do. What? Am I wrong?
Well, I guess not.
All right then.
Bitch! You should stab her, Travis. Like the psychopath you are. Right! I'm gonna drop a save. Toilet. And I'll see you next time where we start our rank 8 battle. So, I'll see you then, guys. And thanks for watching.